Over the years, and the reason I instantly lock into this topic is because a gigantic trend on TikTok and Reels or whatever is Gen Z people copying the cadence and delivery of old millennial like influencers and videos. And then they just take whatever joke or thing that they want to say and then package it into the format of the old millennial way. And that's why it's cringe.